it's about using the data generated by complex machines and to convert it to information and make smart decisions based on this information and basically improve what the machine is doing. I think it's exciting to see all those people from different companies sharing best practice and talking, and I think one of the most important things is the networking, to actually speak to people, share experience and have a dialogue. My expectation is to collaborate and meet companies where we can share what we have done in GE, because we think we have done a lot for our customers. I mean, we are one of the largest OEMs in globally, and our CEO, he gave us a vision about 4 or 5 years ago where he said that Internet of Things is not just for fun, it's something we need to use to be more profitable and better. I was part of the icebreaker session, and that was the first time I had a session like that. And you know, initially I thought it was big tables, you know, you say a round table and you see those big tables with 20 people around, and I was thinking how that would work. Then I came to the bar and saw those small tables, and that was really fascinating. It was a lot of very nice discussions, and it was close, you know, it's not with this big distance. It was really a lot of enthusiasm and excitement around that discussions. No, they've been very helpful, and they are proactive, so I like that. You don't need to find them, they find you. So so far I'm also very happy about that support. Well, I think again this mix of different types of integration with the people. No, it's not just a speaking corner or a speaking session, because I think that's the typical way you set up a meeting like this, is that you just a presenter, it's a one-way communication. Now with this kind of mixture, I think there is a time for discussions. I think that's a big difference.